Angela, good luck to you. Here comes the prize.
The prize is a blender and a kitchen cart. With a sleek design, this high-performance Vitamix blender features settings for smoothies, hot soup, and frozen desserts. Plus, add chic style to your kitchen with this rolling wood cart, which has a slatted design and a pull-out tray.
James, Angela, go ahead.
We're going to go $495.
$495. David.
$375.
$375. Nicholas.
I'm going to go to an even
$550. Savannah.
$1.
$1. Good luck, everybody. Axel retail price, $919. Nicholas! Right over here. Welcome to the show. Where are you from?
I'm from Phoenix, Arizona.
Welcome to the show, buddy.
We drove this morning.
Oh, you drove just this morning?
Yeah, we're on 2 hours of sleep. We made the shirts.
Short.
We made the shirts for 5 hours last night at 2 a.m. We slept for 2 hours, and my wonderful girlfriend out there drove me here for 5 hours from Phoenix. Thank you, baby.
Is that the one sleeping in the crowd there?
Yeah.
Well, I hope that all this is worth it. Because
George,
I think it is. I think a lot of people would drive from Phoenix for this.
You are right, Drew. Because you, Nick, have a chance to win $10,000 in cash! You're going to be playing half off!
Good luck, Dan. It's a great game. 16 boxes, one of them stuffed with cash. The rest of them are empty. Right now, you have a 1 out of 16 chance of winning the money. But we'll let you get rid of half the boxes at a time until you're down to just 2 boxes. Then you have a way better chance of getting the 10 grand. But to get rid of half the boxes at a time, you have to know the prices of those items over there between Amber and James. George, let's start out with the knife sharpener and the hair dryer, please.
All right. First up, this electric knife sharpener can be used with both straight edge and serrated blades. And then this two-speed hair dryer is titanium-infused for fast drying, and it has 3 heat settings.
So the game's called half off, right? So we have $90 for the knife sharpener, $28 for the hair dryer. One of those is the actual price. The other one is the half-off price. Which one is the half-off price?
I'm going to go with the hair dryer, Drew.
Hair dryer, $56. It is? No, it's only 28 bucks. He's operating at 2 hours of sleep, everybody.
I'm working.
A cooker and a travel mug. Go ahead, George.
All right, we're going to get this. First, you can serve up to 7 eggs in just minutes using this stainless steel egg cooker. And then you can brew coffee, heat up soup, boil water in this app-enabled, battery-powered, heated travel mug.
Travel mug would have come in handy this morning when you're driving from Phoenix.
I know.
Which one is the half-off price? Egg cooker at $20 or the travel mug at
$130? I have to assume because it's stainless steel and egg cooker is not $20. Let's go egg cooker.
Egg cooker, $40. Egg cooker is $40. You got it. Get rid of half the boxes. Let's get it down to 4 boxes. Let's see about the solar power bank and the voice recorder. Go ahead, George.
Okay, first, this solar power bank has 4 different light settings, and it can charge your smartphone. And then this digital voice recorder stores up to 99 audio files and allows up to 272 hours of recording.
All righty. Which one is the half-off price? $30 for the solar power bank or $92 for the voice recorder?
I'm going to go with the voice recorder.
Voice recorder, $184. It is $92. Power bank is $60. Ah. 1 out of 8 chance to get $10,000. If a stranger stopped you on the street and said that, you'd be very happy, I think.
I would.
Yeah.
I'll make it work.
Lucky number, 2, 3, 5, 6, 9, 10, 14, or 15.
The audience has been right more than I have today, so I'm going to go with 10, because that's what
10,
I'm hearing.
10. He's hearing a lot of people yell 10, Amber. Stand right here, Nicholas. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
Hopefully, he'll get $10,000 and be able to get a nap after the show. Good luck. When I say 3, lift up the lid. 1, 2, 3. No. I'm so sorry. What number was it? 2, 3, 5, 6, 9, 14, 15? 14. Buddy, you're going to spin the wheel. Who knows what's going to happen?
We're going to make it work.
Keep hope alive.
Let's go.
We got a blender and a kitchen cart. We're going to spin the wheel right after this. Don't go away. Showcase Showdown coming up.